right now. My name is Aleksandra Brzozowska and I work for Globe Traveler Poland. Here is the Voyager XS, the model that I would like to present you. This is a compact model, 6 meters long, high, less than 3 meters, very special, very unique on the market. So, special and unique, double flooring standard. So this is winter version. So you have all the tanks inside between floors of the chassis and the floor of the conversion. All the valves are also inside, so you don't risk it to be freezing when the temperature goes down. The most popular solution we have in this one, you need to be aware that this is a 6 meter long car, but with 4 sleeping places. And I'm not talking about additional place that everybody has with the table down and the seats all together. So this is a very, very unique solution we have. With the upper bed, heavy duty one, manual of course, but very easy to deal with. With the bed, actually it's designed for 2 people, for 2 children most likely. So it's the bed that you can organize in 1 minute or even less, and you still have some space under the bed to use during your evenings with your family, so your children can play upper and you stay here, and the space is, yes, it is limited, but you can still use it. So I think it is one of the best solutions we ever had. And this is all because of the small modification of the roof we've made with the lamination, of course. It's not the original chassis. So this Voyager XS, 6 meter long with modified roof and modified rear doors, makes you, or makes the model very unique and very attractive for families with 2 children. So you don't have to make the compromise or think about that to limit your family or that you would like to take for a trip. So this is again 6 meter long with the 80 liters fridge, compressor fridge, with quite large bed. This is a French bed solution with the toilet that is on the back of the car.
With the skylight above.
Exactly.
And it's quite large inside.
Most of the items you see here are in standard, so there are no extra payments. So the bed is in standard, the fridge, all the kitchen, and all those solutions actually are what you get when you pay the car. Mosquito
net.
I really like, and I, of course we have different layouts. This is one of my favorites because you can separate yourself. Still remember, this is 6 meter van, and you can do this private section of the bedroom to separate from the kitchen. Yeah, I really enjoy it. I don't really like those models with toilet just in the middle of the car. It feels strange for me to cook next to the toilet, but it's my personal opinion. What is nice about the net, mosquito net that we have in standard, you can close it really completely. There are no brushes here, it's just magnetic. So you close it and you are pretty sure that nothing comes in. What is also very nice, the railing is not on the bottom, so no dirt, no small stuff can get inside. So this goes on the side of the wall. So mechanism is very smooth. Yeah. What is also very nice about the car, I would say that the bed is number one and the roof is the number one, but number two, and it's very strategic for this model, is the aft door. So this is, as you can see, not original Ducato box of doors. This is the modification that we've made in Poland, and it gives you great look, of course, and I think it's important. It gives you the comfort not to take down the bikes when you want to get into the garage, which is very crucial, I think. So you don't have to do the whole operation with bikes. You just go into a very, very spacious garage. And what people appreciate, I think, that it's really completely separate from the living space. So you can keep whatever you want here. We have also bike versions when you can put the whole bikes inside without taking off the parts of it. But this one is very compact, as I said, it is 6 meters long, with all compartments designed for, I don't know, gas bottles, trauma system, etc. What this aft door solution gives us 12 centimeters more inside of the car, so we don't change the exterior dimensions of the chassis, it stays at 6 meters long. But inside you get 12 centimeters plus, and all the users of vans knows how crucial 12 centimeters can be for an interior like this. Yeah, so more or less, I would say that, yeah, I will not tell about quality and how nice the furniture looks like, how the labor, the men's work is perfect, because that you can see by yourself. But just visiting us on shows or in Poland, it's up to you. But yes, the complete set, the complete car, I think it's one of the most interesting on the market.